How does she feel?
Good.
Good. No, I'm talking about the trout.
Yeah.
Happy birthday. No, actually, I'll sing later. No. Birthday boy. Hey, happy birthday, lad.
Okay, thanks.
Happy birthday.
Yeah.
Go and put a mix on.
Okay. You're in panic then, mate.
So, done this little wall here now by brew time. So there's a drain to go there, so we're leaving that out. 16 in a course, including, you know, two on the pillar. So 16 in a course times 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 times 16. And then you've got... So there you have it. We are done and dusted here. I've had the laser level out. Everything's bang on. I mean, it's not the prettiest, but it's in the footings. It's all getting clodded. All the honeycombs there, all the vents. There's a steel to go in here. There's some steel posts to go in here, but no measurements. And I wasn't gonna, they can cut the wall out after. Really, I should have been building this with the steel in. Yeah, we forgot to put a opening in there for a drain pipe. Yeah, facing bricks are done. Quite a bit of block in this. I'm gonna have a bit of a counter tonight on the drawing. Yeah, basically we've got a ramp coming up here. I think all this is going to be like a decking area. I don't know what you call it, a patio area. And this is going to be like an extension. This is an extension. I don't know if that's an extension as well, but I think it's all just like a decking area. Yeah, it's all having block and beam. Right, see you the next one. We are back in St. Evney. Big city life, big site life. It's not even a big site. So, trying to stay on a positive note, we've got bricks to lay. Let's be positive, show you what we're doing. So we'll run this in. I will just let you know what the dilemmas are here. The dilemmas are here. I'm trying to be positive. There is the mixer. The pull cord on their mixer has broken, and nobody had told them. And the forklift driver knew about it, so they are. So we have to use ours, which is Leckie, and the generator is, the plasters are using the generator on the other side of the site, so we got that. Scaffolders are on my plot. Bear in mind, I haven't been here in well over a week. Well over a week. Week and 2 days, 3 days. The roofers, I've only done half of my roof on this plot here. Next door has just got felt and batten. So, it's just annoying coming to work when, you know, there are roofers working above you. You shouldn't have to really, but they are. Needs must. Not done much filming today because there's nothing interesting that's happened, except for building this. We're on the back now. And the reason why the camera is out is because, listen to that. Good, ready? Oh my God, double ear. Hey! 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 Turn that volume up! Go on, stick your head in there now.
I don't need to, fucking here for me.
It's like being in Ibiza, isn't it? So there we have it. I am tired now because I haven't had any lunch. One profiler ready for tomorrow. Profiles ready for tomorrow, and three with over there. Oh, moral of the story: don't eat your foot-long Subway at 10 o'clock with all the trimmings. Save half of it for lunch because I am flagged. Lighting up a Joe Rogan episode. On the way to Chester this morning. Are you excited? Is this the furthest you've been in a while?
Stayed too late.
So we are here. Oh God, typical. Bit of rain. So I'll show you the job. Got all the gear here. There you go. So two course a block, and so we'll do the two course a block, and then we'll bring in the gravel later, and then insulation and concrete tomorrow. Nice tidy little job. I'll show you how I set out, okay? So I'll put a mason and nail there now. I'll do on the other side. And how I attach my line to that, right? Basically, just put in a loop. It's got these new string lines. How I set out, right? So I've got my nail here, mason nail, and make a loop. And what I'll do is, but basically I've got the loop, put that through the loop. Oh God. Just like that. Simple. So what's going on here now is there's no outside tap. So we were going to use the tap in the kitchen, but I had a brainwave. There's a tap upstairs going into the hopper. It's going into this pipe there. I just said put the tap on upstairs and we'll fill up the buckets. Righty, so things have changed. Surprised. Okay, when I say things have changed, okay, what they're having is these two windows are coming out and they're making openings in them. But what they're going to do is keep the facing brick
has... Hello. Hi, I'm recording here. Are you okay? Do you want me to phone you back? Okay, that. Anyway, yeah, they're doing face and brick, and so what they want me to do is take the brickwork out of the reveal and brick up the reveal on four of them. So take these sills out, take these a couple of bricks out, whatever, make it all nice. Okay, so that's the first thing. The second thing is, this isn't really straightforward. So if I just have a look at the drawing here. So the concrete slab is, that's the finished floor level, the concrete slab. But the blockwork is 30 mil down from the slab, because their frame, it's a single skin and it's going to be like a glass room thing, so it's all going to be a frame, and they want, whether it's all bifold or what, but basically it's 30 mil down. So finished floor level, there's a mark on the wall for finished floor level. I'm not sure if that's right, so I've just queried it and they said, oh, just check it yourself. So there was a vent in the wall here. I've knocked it out because obviously it'll need bricking up, because it'll be halfway in the concrete. And you can see that there's a joist there. Now, I've been told that the kitchen is concrete, so I don't know what to make of that. One floor's concrete, the other one's a sub floor. So anyway, he's given me a mark 1 meter above concrete on the wall here. So what I've done now, I've measured from there to the footing at 1470. So a meter above the concrete, so it's 470. Two course of block is 450, meaning I've only got 20 mil then. 20 mil, but I need to have 30 mil. So I need to have thin beds on this. So 2 5 mil beds will bring me down to 440, and then I've got the 30 mil. So what I've done, I've set the laser level now to the concrete. So I'll set this now to the top of block. And how I do that, I get a calculator. So I've got 1470 minus, am I right in saying this now? Hold on. 1470 is the overall. And I want to take away, I think I might have to get the pencil. I'd recommend that there's an easy way of doing this. Is that mixing out? How's it looking? Sound. I'm going to go and get a coffee now, because came here this morning and said, oh, how's it going? Yeah, I think it was, anything you need, let me know. Okay. Do you know where the shop is for the coffee? Oh, it's down the road over there. Anyway, so what we're going to do now, the easy way of doing this. Oh, what are we doing? So I know that concrete is, what are we doing? 1470, yeah? Simple, isn't it? I just need to get 1 meter and 30 mil down from that to the top of block work. Yeah? 1 meter and 30 mil is 1 meter. One meter, 10, 20, 30 mil from that is there. So that's my block work, yeah?
Pass me that receiver. So that block quick then. Pass me a little level here, Sean. Please, mate. Hold that for me, mate. That is 4.445 it shows there. So only down 5 mil. So yeah, we're looking good. Looking good in Cricklewood. Just gonna get a coffee. Sean, show you how I'm doing. No? So we're starting filling up. How many bags have we got? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. Yeah. So we've just left 2 blocks out here. Got that much mortar left. Mix is clean. So obviously I use that there, and then I might just go around now. But what I have done is start haunching the rest of the mortar along the block there. So we're having concrete tomorrow, I just want it extra safe. So I'm going to haunch this now, I think. My first rodeo. There you have it. Day one. Use some of the mortar there to haunch. Just to give it a bit more stability. I need to put a pipe back, don't I? Okay. Yeah, so tomorrow we've got putting a turn in there and then whacking it and installation of concrete. Right, we're on the job. Time does not exist in the Chester area. All we know is that the concrete's coming 1:30 and we're short of aggregate. So, because the concrete slab is 30 mil higher than the blockwork, meaning we've got 100 mil insulation, 100 mil concrete, 200 mil. So my dip wants to be 170, 200 mil minus 30 mil, yeah? Yeah, I think it is anyway. Yeah, less is more, yeah, yeah. So I've dipped it without compaction and it's about 170, so we're on the last bag now out of 5 ton. Not even 5 ton, one bag was like half full. But anyway, I'm gonna leave Sean here now to carry on. Got half a bag left. I'll go and get a bag in the van from somewhere in Chester. Right. I have to say, yeah,
What's the difference between that bag and the bags we've been having?
Don't know.
Well, obviously, that one's like full. Do you know what I mean? No. That one is like, that is, I won't say too much, but that is a ton, yeah. One of the bags over there, like, that's this much in it, see?
Yeah.
So yeah, it's a proper ton, that is. I don't even know if that is a ton.
No, we haven't got all day. Come on, get in there.
Come on, show that hand. Come on, you can duck in there. You're only 3 foot.
What?
You're only 3 foot. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Get in there. Five, then what? 3, 4 tons. Yeah. No? 3.5, four. So it'd be even if you do this one.
Well and truly done with shoveling.
I don't know if you can see that house there, yeah. Probably just looks like a, I won't say like a shitty little house, but it's not. Look at that. You've got upstairs window there, yeah. You've got like a brick underneath the sill sticking out. Sill, shoulder course above, standard, yeah. But they've got like a herringbone. Show some respect. We're in a residential area. Herringbone pattern underneath an arch which sticks in with a brick on edge arch. And then you've got a brick on edge going up the eaves. And then a header course all cobbling out. You've got like inverted coins. I mean, that is, I mean, if you asked a bricklayer to do that now, yeah, some of them would be like, oh, I don't want to do that. That is like textbook bricklayer. The bricklaying isn't there anymore. People don't do that, especially not in houses. They get like these panels ready made and they just point them up. That is, I'd say, what are these 1920s houses, they said? The craft, that's 100 years ago, that was like standard brickwork on new houses. Like, you get bricklayers now, wouldn't even bother. They'd say, no, can't do it. Can't do it, basically. Yeah, and you can't even see, there's halfway there, there's 3 courses that's cobbled out again, like a band. I mean, that is pretty decent, that. If they cleaned that brickwork up, yeah, and repointed it, that would be the bee's knees, that would be so nice.
Up against it now, aren't we, Sean?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, concrete's coming in, what, an hour? We always do this, don't we?
Yeah.
Every evening, when all my days were pursued, I call my baby, and let's go watch her. I met some movies, but she don't seem to be dead. And then she asked me, why don't I come through the flat and have some supper, and let the evening pass by. I'm making records, this sounds a groovy hi-fi. I say yeah, yeah, that's what I say yeah, yeah. My baby loves me, she gets me feeling so fine. She loves me, she makes me know that she's mine. And when she kisses, I feel the fire get hot. She never misses, she gives it all that she's got. And when she asks me if everything is okay, I got my answer, the only thing I can say. I say yeah, yeah, that's what I say yeah, yeah. We'll play a melody and turn the lights down low so the night can see. We gotta do that, we gotta do that. We gotta do that, we gotta do that. And there'll be no one else alive in all the world except you and me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Pretty baby, I never need you to thrill. It's hard to tell you because I'm trembling still. But pretty baby.
Okay, so what we've done here is put the viscreen down first layer. Then we've put a batten on the inside of the blockwork. The 5mm packers to get you 30mm all the way around. So we put the insulation in and now with the edge. So we got, Sean's bought a new tool here. What do you reckon the That or the handsaw?
Probably this.
Go on, give it a go. Tight, you know. Has to be dead flush with that. I reckon you better handsaw, yeah. Right there, look. No pressure. No pressure. Is that a pipe in the way? Oh yeah. Yeah. But don't want to go on an angle. You don't want to go on an angle. It's going to be flat. You're cutting it wrong handed there as well, aren't you? You're not even right handed.
What?
Huh? Yeah. With a baton, remember. Put your. Do me to it. Put your hand, yeah. Or put your other hand on the sort of air, there you are. The faster you hold it with your right hand, the better. There you are. Yeah. Oh, you got it now, Sean. So the time is 13:26. Knew we'd make it. So we've got a baton there. Bottom of the baton is you can tell it's 100mm, you see, because we've got a brick there now and about an inch. Yeah. So I'm gonna have a coffee now. Oh, don't tell me they're here already. Big guns are here now. Smile, will you?
Oh, yeah, it's nice out here, so. Oh. Oh. Yeah, yeah. That's what I say. I say, yeah, yeah. That's what I say. Yeah, yeah. And turn the lights down low so the night can see. We gotta do that, we gotta do that, yeah, yeah. We gotta do that, we gotta do that. And there'll be no one else alive in all the world except you and me. Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah, 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 yeah. You're pretty, baby. I never knew such a thrill. I sort of tell you.
That's it, concrete sin. You miss me?
No.
So we're back in Llangefni. And the Sparky's got his Dewalt Ibiza Classics. Let's have it. So I think the last time I was here, I had just ran in the gable end on here. What day was that? What day was that? Monday was here. So I was running that brickwork. The blockwork is up to the top. Top up there now. And on that side. And the lads are going on the back later on. So, yeah, the lads have been busy when I've not been here. Music to my ears. Right, let's get on with it. Rev your engines. You two have missed each other, haven't you?
No.
Yeah? So we're up to the scaff. Yeah? Yeah? Yeah, looking good.
People like, you know, going on Bill Maher or going on to Tucker or Ben Shapiro is because I feel like there's got to be a new conversation around politics. We can't just say.
Hey! Oh, thank you.
Twins,
lovely, isn't it?
Twinning. Thanks, Steve.
Right, so we are back on this job in Menai Bridge. It's like, what time is it? 3:45, Friday. So this window here, oh, they've done the roof. Ah, okay. So basically, we had the concrete wagon up here with a chute, so I left this course of brick or whatever it is down. So it's just one course of brick on that now, because I think the windows and doors are coming tomorrow. I have to say that concrete's looking good. Let's go in there and have a look. Got a level for me. I'll just check this. I mean, yeah. Pretty smooth, that, isn't it? Pretty smooth. That's all right, that. That level. It's only a small one. Yeah, pretty good, yeah. Nice view from here. Oh, who's this one? Emma. Right, I'll see you next week. Turn that off. Oh. Bobby, a worker. Dangos Kevin, chdi. Oh, yes. Yes. Beth is your day? Hi. Just wanted to say to everyone that is watching, cheers. It's the people that do watch that really care, I don't know. Especially the people that have got positive comments, I really appreciate it. And just wanted to say about the last comment, video really. I took it down because I had a phone call off somebody, and yeah, there's no drama, just take it down. So rather not, you know, make a thing of it really. But I've said what I wanted to say. That was it. So yeah, just thanks everyone for watching really. See you.